fast that arm came out, though. As Gruff drives over the top of the Black just a little too late. Now Gruff underneath Black Widow, and Black Widow trying to escape. Gruff running a little too late there. Black Widow hitting the seat before. You're going to see a lot of that from Black Widow. It's so low to the ground, that web's so flush, that any imperfection in the arena floor is going to get in the way of Black Widow. So when you see it driving on the floor and suddenly pop itself up into the air, it's because it's hitting a place on the floor where the floor panels are not perfectly flush with one another. And now we've got a pushing match, a stalemate between the two robots. Gruff's arm underneath Black Widow's body, and Gruff trying to lift the arm, not quite keeping it enough on Black Widow. That's got to be one of the lowest centers of gravity I've ever seen on a robot. I mean, the thing is only 2.5 inches off the ground. Now Black Widow underneath Gruff, using the arm. Gruff looks like he might have a little trouble driving right now. He's going to be left truck and not use any rights. Going after the rear of Gruff now. Yeah, Gruff looked across some drive issues right now. With 1 minute left now in this fight. Gruff is hurting, the arm is up, the drive, it's not full for the robot to go. Black Widow having some trouble out there. Drive up the wedge in front of Gruff. See the rear left wheel of Black Widow a little lumpy now. With 30 seconds left, Gruff is hurting Black Widow. That's one of the wheel guards on Black Widow that just came off. Well, we're going to end this fight in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time is up! And this also goes to the decision. We are working our judges today. Damage and aggression, that's what our judges are awarded points based on. Each judge has 6 points for damage, 5 points for aggression.